2 miles, take the exit to merge onto Brookmere Expressway.